Ignatius487 here, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed. Here we go.
You hear about Elaine?
The archer who guards the eastern wing?
Poor bastard's brother caught an arrow in the throat. Doubt he'll last the night.
How can he continue to work, knowing what's to come?
He visits his brother often, so I cover for him when I can.
You aren't there now?
No. I've family business of my own to attend to.
Then he'd best hope the doctor doesn't learn of his desertion.
He won't. Long as you stay silent.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe with me.
There are some fortress roof guards absent from patrol duty. Excellent. So here we are again. It's always such a pleasure. We're gonna kill some Templars cause they're bad. We'll use our hidden blade and stab them in the back now. Oh. Just a few coins, please. What? What's that about? Oh, yes. Okay.
Altair, he's after me. He saw me. He will kill me and my wife and children.
These are kind of fun, actually.
What a mess. Have you come to end my misery? No?
Yeah,
Al-Mualim has more compassion than I thought. Could you help me, then? A knight of the Hospitalier is after me. If you could eliminate him, you would do a fellow a real honor.
Sure.
I've been here in Akkar since the Crusaders were laying siege. I can give you important information in return.
I appreciate that, actually, yeah. Stealth kill all of the informants. Oh, what? Where? Are you going to give me my quest?
It is still unsafe for me to walk in the streets of Akka. Come back to me when you have finished.
Oh. Okay. Oh, I see it now. Gotcha.
No, you don't understand.
What, sir? I need the money. That's a Templar. Oh, lordy. I'm not going to do the whole Templar hunting thing. It's just a pain in my gluteus maximus. Fru, you just say fru? No, not for you. You're very frustrating, sir. I'm going to go very quietly, sir. There we are.
It is done.
Hello, matey.
He's dead. Oh, I am extremely grateful.
Yeah, man.
So, here is what I know about Garni de Naplouse. Grand Master of the Hospitalier. Garni let his patients roam the halls of
his
fortress.
He's really cold in here.
No one, save scholars, may enter his personal workspace, and the rooftops are guarded by archers. I'm sure this information will help deliver Garni to the gates of hell.
Thanks, man. None may enter the fortress save for scholars and guards. Yeah, so this is the doctor guy that we're gonna kill, slay. He's kind of a crazy dude too, so I mean it kind of works out. No.
Complaints. You say he turns away from your suffering.
Stone. What is this? A pillar?
Untrue. Yeah. He is but one man, gifted as he is, and can only help so many.
Yeah, soon, he's a crazy yo. He does like experimentation on the sick.
Be patient. Hold hope close. There are many in need of aid. And only one of him.
I believe I can dance.
Tirelessly to serve and save. But these
gonna
things
dance
take
and
time.
Gonna punch this guy all up in his face. Stop it. I'll kill you, woman.
Mercy, mercy. Don't kill me. I'll do anything you want.
You serve God, right?
He makes me say these
Blaum.
Things to keep the people from revolting,
Blaum.
To give them hope and make them eager for his touch.
Tell me everything you can about the man.
Yes, of course. I know what happens within, what he really does.
Go on.
Not sick, not wounded when they enter, but once he's got his hands on them, then the pain begins.
He's no healer then, just a sick, cruel man.
I don't know what it is he does to make them cry so loud, but it must be stopped before more are made to suffer. Will you stop him?
It's why you still live.
He is cautious. You must pick the proper time. Go to him when he attends to the patients. He forgets the world around him, becomes lost in his work. Yes, strike then.
I thank you for the information.
Then you'll let me go?
Would that I could.
Let me move.
We have a murderer nearby.
Move. Yeah, of course. Naturally. Should have expected that. Oh my gosh, dude. Look at all these yo's. Stupid camera angles.
Don't kill me.
Get out of here. Good. Now we're gonna go do a pickpocket mission because it's the next one on the list. We are going to run away and find this yo to steal from. Oh.
When is he gonna stop this nonsense?
Oh, sorry, guy. Yikes. Is this dude like inside? Yes, he is. Gotcha. Hey, a flag. I don't need it though, really. How do I get in there? Gersauce. Is this it? Yeah.
So what you got there?
Rubbish.
The man had no coin to speak of. Just some damn tube. All I found was a bit of paper with these nonsense scratchings.
Them's not nonsense, but words and letters.
Why is a man putting words and letters in a tube? It's a waste of tube, if you ask me.
Must be important. Give it here, and I'll have a look.
A waste of a tube, if you ask me.
I ain't letting you steal this.
Well, ain't you clever? Have fun with it, then.
Yes. I guess we'll go do this one next. Do 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 do. This will be a triumph. I'm gonna stab at the doctor in his face. Cause he's an evil, crazy man who does experiments on yos. I don't know. Gotta run so that we can make it to the next place. Here we go. Go! Go! Really?
No respect.
Psycho. You guys are better than that.
Ah, if it isn't Altair, remember me? No? I learned my craft at the same time as you. Still, no memories of me. Doesn't matter. Al-Mualim has charged me with a mission that I am honored to perform. I must test you. What a pleasure. I have hidden flags in this area. Find them and return to me. Be quick. It is such a shame that the old man insisted that I must help you if you succeed.
Go, go, go! Grr. Go, go, go. Wait, did I miss one? I reckon I did. Come on.
Why?
You? Are you serious? I'm very upset and annoyed. You didn't grab onto the ledge there, that's kind of annoying. I'm just very angry right now. And there we go. We got it, but
back. I'm impressed. Not enough to change my mind about you, but since Anguilin commands, here is what I know about your next target. Garnier hides in the Hospitalier Fortress. Getting into the fortress will require...
I already know that.
That's all I have for you.
What a jerk. Oh, that's the first one. Gotcha. That explains the, strangeness.
I beg of you, sir. I beg of you. Just a few coins, please.
Yeah, you tell her that. You tell her, man. You tell her. She needs to quit doing that, because it's annoying. I don't really have anything inherently against beggars, but when I say no, I mean no. Leave me be, woman. Oh dear, that was almost,
I need this dealt with now. The ropes are eaten through with rot and must be replaced. If we wait any longer, we risk an accident.
I understand.
We risk an accident.
One of the houses I'm supposed to repair.
Never mind the citizens. What do they do anyway but cry and complain? It's the knights who sacrifice that the rest of us might live in peace.
But they've nowhere to go, and the rains will come soon.
I won't warn you again, boy. Do as you're told or you'll find yourself in irons.
Yes, sir.
First sensible words out of your mouth. You've got the plans now. Get to work.
Walking, brother.
He should stop acting like a chump.
Bloop. That's awesome. Now we're going to the next place. Gotta go visit the assassins. So that I can get my feather. Which I'm assuming is like an eagle feather or something. Along those lines. Hey. He has an arrow in his... What? I get around to killing all them Christians, man. It is what it is. No worries. Yeah.
Ah, Altair. A little bird told me you'd be paying a visit.
Al-Muallam has ordered the execution of Garnier Denapluz.
The Grand Master of the Knights Hospitalier?
Indeed. And I have already determined when and how to strike.
Share your knowledge with me, then.
He lives and works within the Order's hospital, northwest of here. Rumors speak of atrocities committed within its walls. It seems the good doctor enjoys experimenting with innocent citizens. Most of them kidnapped and brought here from Jerusalem.
Clever. By stealing his subjects from another city, he avoids arousing too much suspicion here. But back
indeed.
To the matter at hand. What is your plan?
Garnier keeps mainly to his quarters inside the hospital, though he leaves occasionally to inspect his patients. It's when he makes his rounds that I will strike.
It's clear you've given this some thought. I give you leave to go.
Thank you, sir.
Remove this stain from Akka, Altair. Perhaps it will help cleanse your own. Rest here until you're ready to begin your mission.
Okay.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent
one. And stuff. Alright. We need to climb out of here. And we're gonna go take this yo out, man. We're gonna go take him out. Gonna take him out with my dagger of hiddenness. Get out of my way. Just gave him the crazy eyes. That's pretty funny. Follow the road. Sorry, dude. I can't make any promises there, man. Where the hell? There's the stairs. Sorry. Hey. Let's cut that out there, yo. In we go.
No, help! Help me! Help me! Please! You must help me!
Enough, my child. I asked you to retrieve the patient, not to kill him. There, there. Everything will be all right.
No!
Give me your hand.
No!
No! Not again!
Don't eat me!
Without this fear, else I cannot help you.
Help me? Like you helped the others? You took their soul! I saw! I saw! But not mine! No! You'll not have mine!
Take hold of yourself. Do you think this gives me pleasure? Do you think I want to hurt you? But you leave me no choice.
Every kind word matched by the back of his hand. All lies and deception. He won't be content until all bow before him.
You should not have done that. Huh. Return him to his quarters. I'll be along once I've tended to the
You
other.
Can't keep me here. I'll escape again.
No, you won't. Break his legs, both of them.
Oh, no. Oh!
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Ouch.
Have you people nothing better to do?
That's terrible, man. Where are my... There we go. What are you, Doctor Fellow? We'll get him. We'll get him. Just gotta figure out where he is. Bollocks. Forgot about all the crazies. It's really not cool, man. There must be a better opportunity for that. There's a lot of sick yos in here, man. I mean, like, a lot. Are you guys gonna leave? Or... what? Ow! Fingers are really cold right now.
My legs! You bastard! Broke both my legs!
Well, you're all good. You were going to hunt.
What? Okay, so we circle around this guy. I gotcha. Patience is a virtue as it pertains to this sort of thing. We have to wait for the opportune moment to step out and get all stabbity. Doctor. What are you, Doctor?
I owe you my life. I'm yours to command. Thank you. Thank you for freedom.
There he is. Jeez, he wouldn't let me do it. So I just had to run.
Alas, now, yes. The endless dream calls to me.
Who
but
knows?
Before I close my eyes, I must know what will become of my children.
You mean the people made to suffer your cruel experiments? They'll be free now to return to their homes.
Homes?
Assuming they survive.
The sewers? The brothels? The prisons that we dragged them from?
You took these people against their will.
Yes. What little will there was for them to have. Are you really so naive? Do you appease a crying child simply because he wails? But I want to play with fire, Father. What would you say? As you wish? Ah. But then you'd answer for his burn.
These are not children, but men and women full grown.
In body, perhaps, but not in mind, which is the very damage I sought to repair. I admit, without the Peace of Eden, which you stole from us, my progress was slowed. But there are herbs, mixtures, and extracts. My guards are proof of this. They were madmen before I found and freed them from the prisons of their own minds. And with my death, madmen they will be again.
You truly believe you were helping them?
It's not what I believe. It's what I know.
Sure. Sure thing, bro. I kind of figure that I'll be... We're going to run away. Oh dear. Chase cam. Climb. Ah, yes. So it is. Ah, wait. Here we go. Come on. Go!
What news, Altair?
Garnier is dead.
Garnier Fructis.
Then you should return to Masyaf with news of your victory.
Cool. There is something else.
Speak it then, or would you have me read your mind?
What do you think he wanted from these people? That he would keep them and experiment on them as he did?
Yours is not to ask, but act, Altair. It doesn't matter what he did or why. Only that he's
dead. Kinda does, I mean...
But Gagne seemed to believe he was helping these people.
Is that what you saw?
No. What I saw was not a place of healing, but of pain.
Then why are we having this conversation?
I don't know. Forget I spoke of it.
I already have.
Forget I spoke of it. A more recent one. Yeah. Fast forward to Moss. Yeah, sure. Why not? This will actually get me an upgrade, so.
Turning to Messiah, or by pickpocketing thugs.
Do I get more knives now? That would be nice.
Have you news for me, Altair?
Gagne de Naplus is dead.
Excellent. We could not have hoped for a more agreeable outcome.
And yet...
What is it?
The doctor insisted his work was noble. And looking back, those who were supposedly his captives seemed grateful to the man. Not all of them, but enough to make me wonder. How did he manage to turn enemy into friend?
Leaders will always find ways to make others obey them. And that is what makes them leaders.
You see, what you have to do is, you have to heal a few. Heal more than you don't heal.
Bribes, threats, and other types of trickery. There are plans out there.
51%, 49% kind of a thing.
Cause a man to take leave of his senses. So great are the pleasures it brings. Men may even become enslaved.
Received is good.
You think these men were drugged then?
By
poison?
Most.
Yes, if it truly was as you describe it.
Herbs. This seems a strange method of control.
Our enemies have accused me of the same.
The promise of paradise.
They think it is a garden, overflowing with women and pleasure. But I drug you as Garnier did his men, and tempt you with his rewards.
They do not know the truth of it.
Which is how it must be.
It's a big chubby bunny guy, I think is next. He's a big dude,
and they
too.
Would not fear us, and we would
creepy.
Have no hold over them.
Very creepy.
Go. It is time you continued with your work. Another rank is restored to you, as is
Thank
a
you.
Piece of your equipment. We'll speak again when the next has fallen.
I get throwing daggers now? That would be nice. I reckon it is. Yes! Finally. They're gonna make me go and do that stupid practice-y tackle sauce, man. That's just lame. Don't you do it. Okay, good. I don't need to practice tackle. This is freaking weird. I don't think I do, anyway. That's strange. Oh, I think it's because I'm in the building. So I can't draw my weapon. Sweet Action Jackson. So, that's finished. We got one of them done. Looks like if I do all of the little side thingies, like the viewpoints and the Save the Citizen stuff, I can get pretty much the whole thing in one video. The whole little memory chunk. So, the next video, I will be in Jerusalem. I will have all the viewpoints, and I will have helped all the civilians. And from there, and then we'll do all the sort of story bits. So, until next time, Bumblebee Tuna, and we will see you next video.